So this is a vibration sensor in action. So if you have not seen a vibration sensor in action, this is a fan. And we have this sensor from Weidmüller, and this sensor is measuring the vibration of this. So if we change the vibration here, then you can see that this sensor can detect the changes, and then the change reflects here. So this is how a vibration sensor is installed on an industrial device. Then the anomaly. It comes with a bit of a delay. See? Nice.